We need your water around here, eh, boy?
That's good shit. Straight from the tap.
So what do you think of India, boy?
Good, mate. We're just going to shoot off to the pub. Get a few beers.
I don't know what the pub's going to be like.
Have you got one for your shoes? Have you licked up? Got some cash?
Applicate on tour. Basically, it's about 4:45 in Mumbai, and looking
at Dave's watch over there, which is New Zealand time. It's pushing on 10:15,
and that basically means that we've been up for well over 24 hours now, very little sleep, and about to get on another bloody plane. That you take, for God's sake, you make a few mistakes, but I don't mind, I'm not blind. I know you won't cross the line. Do what's in your mane, but you played that game, you should be ashamed of. You can hold your wealth, you can hold yourself, you can hold your head up high. You can hold your head up high.
Mark's having a bit of a buzzer down in this church. You can see him over there taking photos. It's pretty cool though.
Get up, you like any other day.
day three. It's Saturday today. We've had a pretty chilled day. We woke up quite late and went for a bit of a tiki tour, tourist explore around with Lubin. Went and saw the fish markets and things. We got a few good photos and got to pull up the nets and whatnot. We're actually at Lubin's house at the moment, just chilling out with washing. And Mark's in there doing some work with the team.
Though, like that side, that height. Can we also just try centre? So that is the middle of that, the word is dead centre.
Basically, we are just at Lubin's office. Currently, which is situated as a home, so we're going to relocate them soon, but we're going to go check out some offices. We're just going through a few.
Bread, butter.
So we're just heading off into the office, give it a bit of a clean. First time in there since we've taken it over.
It's actually the
first bit of the sunshine we've had, so hence the reason why Dave's got his...
I can't cope.
So sweating.
Can't cope.
Sweating that.
Just been down to the market.
I don't know where you go.
Deciding what glasses lens he wants. He's getting confused. That guy looks like Michael Jackson. What are your thoughts on this one?
They put anything on these, mate.
Huh?
Where is it from?
New Zealand. Yeah.
Did you say bread?
Nah, that's fine.
Okay. Okay.
Dave's stomach's no good this morning. It's waking up, I think. I think it may be the first case of the old deli belly for ropes. How you feeling, mate?
Not good.
Not good?
Nah.
Sore guts.
Yeah.
Got the old curry bun.
Not feeling too good today. Got a bit of the old curry bun.
The
roll something, make sure my story gets told. Make sure our story gets told. The night's forever young, it's us that get old.
If you know me, you don't know me to stop. I need to chop, 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 chop.